We are standing at the University of Madras at Chepal, where the security has been beefed up for Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi's visit. Mr. Modi, in a function today evening, will release a book and deliver the Nani Palkiwala Memorial Lecture.
Almost 16,000 policemen were assigned to provide security to the PM candidate Narendra Modi's visit to Chennai today. Earlier today, University of Madras students protested against not being allowed to attend Modi's speech. Nearly 2,000 BJP party members eagerly waited Modi's arrival at the Chennai International Airport in Minambakam. Arrangements for the visit were made by the Tamil Nadu BJP party.
Modi ji has a great like, you know, towards Tamil Nadu. It's always, whenever we hear his, you know, name, we feel excited, we feel motivated, and especially when he came today, it's a boost to us. He'll work, you know, tirelessly, he'll never sleep.
Modi arrived at 3:20 p.m. and addressed the crowd.
No one believe that even in Tamil Nadu there is a wave of change to fulfill the dream of the people, and that dream is Congress Mukt Bharat. Kisi ko sapna aaya और दिल्ली की सरकार 1000 टन सोना खोजने के लिए खुदाई करने में आज लग पड़ी है। 1000 टन सोने से भी ज्यादा कीमत के हैं वो तो पता है ना।
मोदी मेड इट क्लियर दैट इंडिया नीड्स अ चेंज एंड इंडिया इज रेडी फॉर इट।
We are standing at the Chennai International Airport, where Mr. Narendra Modi arrived and addressed the BJP party workers who had gathered here. From here, he goes to the BJP office in Tinagar, and from there, he goes to the Madras University to attend a function. Our correspondent Dharani is at Tinagar to cover Mr. Modi's visit. Over to you, Dharani.
Thank you, Prasanna. I'm standing in front of the BJP office in Tinagar, where Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi has just arrived. He's expected to meet his party cadres here, and he's scheduled to arrive around 6 p.m. today in the Madras University.
Gujarat Chief Minister and BJP's Prime Minister candidate Narendra Modi arrived at BJP's office in Tinagar. He reached the office around 4 p.m. and met his party members. Around 25 BJP presidents from different districts across Tamil Nadu were present. It was totally a party meet, and press weren't allowed inside. More than 200 policemen and Z plus security were on duty around 1 kilometer area surrounding the BJP office. So to say that Modi had a visit to the hospital on his way to the BJP office from airport. The reasons for which are not known. Narendra Modi will leave Chennai today night. With camera person Abhishant, this is Dharani Thangavelu for ACJ News.